Everyone wants to win no matter what. It feels as if video games and especially multiplayer games are getting more competitive with each year. There seems to be a shift to where if you're not winning, you're not having fun. It makes picking up a game so much more difficult. Games like Counter-Strike, where the normal way to play the game is competitive, leaves more casual players with the toned-down version of the game. There's an expectation that video games are a casual environment, and when that expectation is not met, it can be devastating. A game you could have once loved before feels like the soul of it is completely gone. Focusing on winning for some people adds enjoyment to a game, but on the other hand, getting killed over and over with almost nothing you can do isn't super fun. Trying to perform to the best of your ability all the time is exhausting. It leads many people to drop a game entirely. To prevent this from happening, having a new mindset is key. It's not about just losing, but how you're losing. Taking the time to explore the mechanics of a game you overlooked before allows you to see it in a new way. Let's look at rocket jumps. Normally, Soldier is very slow, but by learning to rocket jump effectively opens up maps more than you would think. It's not just a wall anymore, it's what you're going to use to get straight into the fight. Passively playing a game will provide some sort of enjoyment, and when that stops happening, working to improve may be difficult at first, but can reward you with so much more. It's the decision to persevere through a struggle that shows you what a game is truly about. A situation like this could happen at any moment when you play a game, but being willing to deal with it allows you to appreciate a game so much more. Yes, sir.